22 years ago, Roby Smith promised me he'd be a great husband, and he kept his promise. He's a wonderful dad to four awesome kids. But Roby hates high taxes, so he ran for the Iowa Senate and won. Roby helped cut state taxes by more than half and eliminated all taxes on retirement income, even cut taxes for retired farmers. Now Robbie's running for state treasurer, promising to help cut more taxes. And he'll do it because Roby Smith keeps his promises.